My name is Dr. Ankit Jindal. I finished my BDS from the Bapuji Dental College and Hospital, Davangere. Further on, I went on to pursue my Master's in Orthodontics and Dentofacial Orthopedics from the SDM Dental College and Hospital, Dharwad.
Hello, I'm Dr. Ritika. I completed my Bachelor's in Dental Surgery from Seema Dental College and Hospital, Rishikesh. And I further went on to complete my Master's in Orthodontics and Dentofacial Orthopedics from Subharti Dental College and Hospital, Meerut.
So as with all medical professionals, our prime goal as well is to treat the patient and make his life pain-free. In this era, when we see that the problem in patients mainly is not because of the treatment done or the problems which he's been facing since the beginning, it is a lack of awareness which a patient faces a problem. We want to make sure to provide the patients with the utmost care, with the latest technology, gold standard and FDI approved armamentarium, and a wide range of treatment options that can be taken care of. So when you look at someone, what do you see in them the first thing? Their eyes, their smile, their face. The smile is determined by their teeth. Now, how to make someone's teeth look beautiful? Either you can do a cosmetic redesigning of their smile, or you can make their smile better by putting on braces. So here comes into my specialty. My specialty is orthodontics and dentofacial orthopedics. What do we do in orthodontics? We put braces, we align crooked and malaligned teeth, we make the patient's or the person's smile better and make sure that he or she lives a life with confidence.
Dentistry is a branch of medicine that deals with the health of teeth, gums and the overall mouth and oral cavity. Dentistry itself has super specializations into 9 further categories, of which orthodontics and dentofacial orthopedics is one of the very important branches. It deals with restoring an adequate healthy smile. Now, orthodontics is the branch which deals with aligning teeth with the help of braces. It helps us to give you a complete smile, which is in the most natural way without harnessing the tooth structure unnecessarily. Dental orthopedics, on the other hand, deals with harnessing the growth of young children and directing it in the right way so that the facial contours are developed in the most natural ways, so that the patient further in the later ages doesn't have to undergo any oral surgeries or complex dental procedures for designing an appropriate smile for that facial form.
बहुत बार ही हमने देखा है कि क्या होता है दांत मिसिंग है दांत है ही नहीं रीज़न तो बहुत सारे हैं उसके एक रीज़न ये है कि बचपन में कैविटी हो गई बड़े होके कैविटी हो गई चोट लग गई दांत गिर गया वहाँ पे जगह बन जाती है दांत मिसिंग है तो जो ट्रेडिशनल ट्रीटमेंट रहता था वो ये होता था कि उसके आगे और उसके पीछे वाले दांत में रूट केनाल ट्रीटमेंट कर उसके ऊपर एक 3 दांतों का ब्रिज बना के लगा दो इस केस में क्या होएगा कि जो दांत मिसिंग है वो बीच में रहेगा और जो रूट केनाल के आजू बाजू वाले दांत हैं उनके ऊपर कैप आ जाएगी ये ट्रेडिशनल ट्रीटमेंट है आजकल बहुत नए नए प्रोसीजर्स आ गए हैं देन व्हाट वी कैन गो फॉर इज अ थिंग कॉल्ड डेंटल इम्प्लांट इम्प्लांट में क्या होता है कि अगर कोई दांत हमारे पास एक दांत फॉर एग्जाम्पल मिसिंग है वी डू नॉट हैव अ टीथ हियर इन दैट केस व्हाट वी वुड डू इज वी वुड टेक अ स्क्रू ठीक है ये एक टाइटेनियम मेटल का स्क्रू रहता है जो बॉडी के साथ रिएक्ट नहीं करता वी पुट इट इनटू द बोन और ये यहाँ पे फ्यूज हो जाता है ओवर अ पीरियड ऑफ 3 to 4 मंथ्स देन वी मेक अ कैप एंड देन वी पुट ऑन इट तो इस केस में क्या हुआ आजू और बाजू वाले दांत जितने भी हैं उन पर कोई हार्म नहीं आया वो दांत ठीक रहे जो दांत मिसिंग था उसी का नेचुरल रिप्लेसमेंट वहाँ पर आ गया
There are a few procedures that parents have to understand in children. Coming to point one, deals with children and providing them with fluoride therapy, in which we infuse lot of fluoride into their teeth and thus making them resistant to cavities. That is, if a child has undergone this treatment, there are very few chances that he would get a cavity to a tooth. Now, what to do if we see that the child has already procured a cavity? In that case, we have to undergo a simple procedure of cleaning the tooth and filling it with a dental material that is going to hold in till the permanent tooth comes. We believe in maintaining very high standards of sterilization and disinfection. It is one of the very important factors that has to be taken in consideration, because whenever we are doing treatment, it is happening inside your mouth. It is not across the table. And your mouth is a part of your body. So anything that goes inside the mouth has to be super clean. And for that, we follow a 5-step sterilization protocol as per the FDA specifications. And the standard of maintenance is according to international standards. When we decide on the treatment, there are three major steps that we consider. One, a diagnosis. Second, treatment planning. And third, treatment execution. Coming to the diagnosis, it is very important to come to a particular diagnosis to identify the problem and to identify the cause of the problem. For that, we have all the latest facilities available. We have intraoral cameras to see what is inside the mouth. Sometimes it happens that we skip or we miss something from the natural eye, which the camera can capture. After that, we require x-rays to see a three-dimensional view of the bones, the gums, and something which is inside the tooth. For that, you don't have to go anywhere. The x-ray facility is available. It is digitalized. Immediately, the results are seen on the screen. And it is very easy for us to identify the problem and to communicate it to the patient. Once the diagnosis is made, then we decide on the treatment plan. With the advancement in technology and so much of research, there are a number of options available for each problem. We discuss all the options with our patients, and it is then upon the patient to decide what particular treatment he requires. And once that is decided, then the treatment is executed. For that, a particular appointment is given to the patient. The procedure is briefly explained so that the patient is not anxious as to what is going to happen. If any medication has to be started, that is told to the patient, discussed, any medical problems the patient has, that has to come to our notice so that we can plan accordingly. The treatments are not very long. We schedule the treatments for not more than 45 minutes in one sitting so that we are not straining the patient and the muscles and the facial structures.
At My Dental Hub, we offer you the latest advances in digital radiology. To take an X-ray, you not only had to go to a radiological lab and get it done, but also wait long times of period to get that X-ray developed. But out here, we are using Acteon Sopix, internationally acclaimed radiological X-ray machine. What it does, it gives you 1/10 of the radiation exposure that a standard machine can offer you. Plus, it has got different modalities for pregnant females, for children, for elderly citizens, so that the radiation provided to a patient can be monitored closely. Secondly, we have radiovisiography. Whatever X-rays are taken, whatever radiations are given, that are captured by an electronic device, which is a charge coupled device, and that electronic capturing is being transferred to the monitor in a pixelated form of view, so that whatever changes can be made, whatever changes in the contrast, brightness, the gamma, we can manipulate that and come to know accurately what problems lies ahead. We can predict the future in a way, we can say. So these are the latest advances which hardly any clinic would be offering these days in India, because these standards have been acclaimed by internationally proclaimed scientists who have been working day and night for this. All materials used at My Dental Hub are of highest quality. 3M, AO, Shofu, GC, Dentsply. These are the brands that can be searched online, and you will come to know the credibility of these materials which we have been using. You can reach us on any social media platforms. There are a lot of them. You can also reach us through maps. You can go online and go through maps that will give you the directions to the clinic timings, the number of days we are working, the number of hours operational. All of them are available online. Our appointment booking schedules are also available online. You can go in and type for My Dental Hub or AuthoCop and see whatever timings are available and that suits you. You can choose them and book an appointment with us.